Daily Broadside, day 17. Stop buying brand name cereal. Your palate isn't refined enough to discern the difference. They say you can't refrigerate basil. Hold my beer. There is a law of diminishing returns on facial piercings. If you're in the market for a miter saw, and you should be, a minimum of a 12-inch. Nobody needs a 10-inch or smaller saw unless you already own all the big ones. Go big or go home. I'm pretty sure I could overcome a lisp if I had one.